There's no way we could be positive it's our guys.
All right, and target two.
Understood, sir. Proceeding with the strike.
What the fuck just happened?
I just heard it myself. I don't know all the details yet.
No, the details are simple. You're in charge of the private fucking contractors.
And they got in the middle of a
fire zone when we launched an airstrike. We may have just killed our own men.
It'll be taken care of.
I have some intel for you regarding Sector 4.
About your captive men?
Not exactly. It's about the one that got out. He's going back.
After what happened with that last mission, you're gonna send someone back?
And on government funds, no less?
No, we didn't orchestrate this at all. He's doing it on his own.
And why would he do that?
Yeah, no one left behind. I think that's the phrase he used.
A mercenary that gives a fuck. Great.
If your intel on Bin Laden is correct, you may be privy to his location.
So what are you telling me for?
I'm just waiting for the right moment to strike, a diversion, a hole in their
security. Oh, I can
personally guarantee that once Nash is in the area, a real shitstorm is gonna start.
I want you to keep me informed on every move Nash makes. Every move he makes, you keep me
posted.
Understood.